Hey guys, I'm Sneha Agrawal and welcome back to my channel. So this video is going to be all about home decor category. What all things I bought from Amazon, I'm going to show you in this video. So before starting the video, main kuch cheez batana chahti hu. Before you order anything from Amazon or any other website, so make sure you read the description box very nicely. They give the measurements of the items, how many pieces of the particular item are there in that order. So read that all very carefully before making the actual purchase. So yeah, without wasting any time, let's get into the video. Starting with the wallpapers and stencil category, the first one that I purchased are the tile stickers. They are 6 by 6 inches and there were 36 pieces in one set. So I ordered two of them. It is very easy to use, just clean the surface and peel the sticker and paste it. I really like the bright colors in it and the mandala art. Next ones are the wall stickers. Again, I ordered two sets. There were tribal ladies printed on them and they were 6 in 1 set. I like the quality, but the size was too small from my expectation. Now coming to the stencil, I ordered only one piece and it was a reusable one, 16 by 24 inch. I used two paint color, green and black, to decorate the terrace. There are wide varieties of stencils available that you can choose the designs from. Now this has to be my most favorite things in this video. I ordered three Rajasthani curtains and they are so beautiful in design. They are 5 feet tall and are digitally printed. The color and material quality, it's really great. I got this crystal strings curtain. There are 10 strings on one set, so their number put upon, as in like 1, 2, 3, 4 till 10, but instead of using it as a curtain, I tied them around the corners of the chandelier and it changed the whole look of it. Next up are the floor cushion covers. They are just the covers without fillers. I ordered one in 32 inches. There are many more sizes available, as in like 22 inches and many more. But I ordered the biggest size available, 32 inch. They are so pretty and they are just going with the vibe of the room. I have already ordered two more of them. Beside the floor cushion covers, I have also ordered this Rajasthani printed cushion covers, but they came out to be quite small in size. They were set of 5. I have currently placed only 3 pieces in them, but there are all different prints on all the 5 cushion covers. I also ordered 3 artificial plants and they came out to be so natural looking ones. It had a beautiful wooden pot around it and I decorated that in the terrace garden, so it really looked amazing. Now for the terrace garden, I ordered a lot of solar lights and one fountain. So talking about the fountain first, it's a small fountain, but the real problem with the fountain is it only works when there is a lot of sunlight, otherwise it doesn't work. Now coming to solar lights, I have ordered a lot of solar lights and it's all over the terrace garden. There are solar panels above the lights and it really works very well. The only thing, it works only when it's too dark, but it's a sensored one, so as soon as you enter the area around the solar light, it automatically starts. So these were all the things that I got from Amazon. Hope you like the video. I'll put the link for each and every item in the description box below, so you can check it out. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the like button.